Today, we are going to walk on Snowcat Peaks. Welcome to our new series, Hello Giants, a series to create your game and learn how to code. In this first episode, we are going to approach an awesome fire to feel its power, and this fire, it's obviously the code. So, right now, we are going to use on our playground our first project, which is at our disposal. Okay, we are now in front of a small program. As you can see, it only consists of 10 lines that we will launch right now with the run icon. Here we go. Right now, we are immediately in the heart of the video game. We are in the mountains, we can fly too, it's nice. And I'm pretty sure this landscape is giving you ideas. Let's go back to our editor by pressing the escape key. So, we will together rewrite this piece of code, and of course, I'll explain it to you at the same time. Before, we will quickly talk about the interface to delete a line. So, you select it with your mouse, and either you erase it with the delete key, or you erase it with the right panel by pressing the delete icon. Now, to select a set of lines, select the first command still with the mouse, and while pressing the shift key on your keyboard, select the last command of your group. You can also clear this set of commands with the delete key. Okay, now follow me. We will write two commands. These commands are fundamental. Once you understand these two lines, you will get half of the concepts behind the code. It's surprising and enjoyable at the same time. We insert a new command with the insert icon. And we insert type equals zero. Then we go to the function panel, we select the group length, and we insert length droid type. Bravo! We already have a serious beginning. A program is a succession of dominoes. Every command you add is a new domino in your program. The order of dominoes is crucial, and that's important to say. We have here two different types of order. The first one is type equals zero, which is an initialization. We will take again the concept of variable in the next episode. And the second one is the LandDrawWidth type, which is a function. If you'd rather, a function is like a magic formula. Basically, it says, please draw me this type of world, and it's what we will test right away. We press run, and this program draws us a world. And that's good. Okay, let's go back to our program. Select the function LandDrawWidth and a help panel appears on the right. As you see, the function uses the variable called type, which is a predefined setting. If we replace type equals 0 with type equals 1, we will restart the program and we will draw another type of world. It's very useful. Just remember here that the function both like and use the variables. We will call them input variables of a function. The next three commands that we are going to write will put us in the shoes of a hunter. We will write them without explaining them precisely. Insert a function command in the player init group. We find player get ID. Then we will initialize the variable site. And we add still in the group player init, player is hunter. Now, we will create an infinite loop in our program, and let's be clear, it's considered as very, very dirty in computer language. We won't do it often, but here, it allows us to test very quickly our example. So, we insert this double command, we select the command called label, and we move it over the gem command by tapping on this icon. So, we relaunch our program, and now you see that your player is a hunter, which is good, because that's what we wanted at the beginning, and it's nice to get what you want. And to be complete, and because it was the first idea of the project, we will walk on the top of the mountains. There is a function that will help us. It is found on the group length. This is the function length get highest pos. Pos which is for position, and that gives us the coordinates of the highest position of this world. Then we will use a function very useful, which is player go to UV. This function teleports the player at the position you give it to, therefore, the highest position of this world. We press run and voila! Just 10 lines and we are in the snow, there is sun, and we are feeling very good. Okay, so before closing this episode, let's open the doors of creativity. We will change the player is function, which is the hunter, by player is drone. Okay, run and let's fly away. Okay, so that's it for today. And if you like this video, make sure to leave a big thumbs up. And my name is Lou Dennis, and see you later!